leave to make a brief explanation before addressing a question without notice to the Minister representing the Minister for Education on the topic of Vice-Chancellor's salaries.
Is leave granted? Leave is granted.
The Minister for Regional Development will be relieved they're off the hook, Mr President. Australian Vice-Chancellors are some of the highest paid Vice-Chancellors in the world. That's certainly the case here in South Australia. The Australian Financial Review reported last week 11 Vice-Chancellors in Australia received over $1 million salaries while making huge cuts internally, slashing staff numbers and putting infrastructure projects on ice as closed borders threatened the international student market. These $1 million salaries include Vice-Chancellors of our local universities, the University of South Australia, Flinders University and Adelaide University. The Financial Review claims that Australia's Vice-Chancellors are paid considerably more than their peers in Britain and Canada. My question to the Minister is, does the government agree that these salaries are excessive and will the Malinauskas government commit to capping Vice-Chancellor salaries?
Well, the Attorney-General.
I thank the member for his question. His long-standing interest, I think, is evidenced by legislation put before this place previously in this particular issue, and I will refer those matters to the Minister responsible in other place and be sure to bring the honourable member a response back as soon as possible.